Hello and welcome back to Talk of the Town. Lots of businesses out there, business owners here in the Madison community. This is a good segment for you to listen up to. We're talking today about exit planning. Joining us is Nikki Grolup with SVA Certified Public Accountants and Tim O'Brien with SVA Plum Financial. And I'm so glad to have you today on the program.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for joining us. So a lot of expertise sitting on these two chairs. We are talking specifically about exit planning and transitioning. So believe it or not, of course, everyone eventually will exit their business.
Right.
And statistics and surveys tell us that 79% of business owners plan to exit their business in the next 10 years. So I'm sure it's a big process. Where do you begin?
Well, you need to start with a business exit plan. As you said, nearly 80% of people plan to leave over the next 10 years, but only 17% have a plan. Those business owners are spending all their time working on the business and in the business and not focusing on how they're going to leave. We take the approach, a holistic approach, that you need to take a look at what you're going to do to leave the business. There's really three main considerations that we look for. When are you going to sell the business? Who are you going to sell the business? And how much do you want to sell the business for? If you can answer those three questions and have a plan to do it, then you can get to where you want to at the end.
And those are three very big questions, so let's talk about them a little bit more in depth.
Yeah, so let's start with the when. That's the one that's the hardest to set, and it's really the most likely to change. So think about a business owner that's worked 30 plus years, 55 plus hours per week in their business. They've only thought about their business. Thinking about life after their business is really hard. But the fact is, to do a successful plan, you really have to set the stick in the ground somewhere as a marker that everybody can work towards that's helping you with your plan. If we get to that date down the road and you're still healthy and the business is still thriving and you still have energy, we can move that marker further out, but it's really hard to move that accelerate that marker.
Interesting. Yeah, so you can always sort of extend,
yeah.
Right? But it is harder to speed things up if you're ready to be done. So talking about the how much component, as a business owner out there, how would you know how much to sell for or how to transition the business?
Right. I think it's really important you start with a comprehensive financial plan. So that financial plan tells us what the business owners currently have, how much assets, how much liabilities, where are they right now? And then they can focus on what they're going to need in retirement. So how much income they're going to need when they get to that part. By putting that comprehensive plan together, then you can know where you need to be. Usually, we find a gap, and that's where our team goes to work. We try to fill that gap over a several-year period with a transition plan, and that gets us to where we need to be at the end.
So lots of planning, that word plan keeps resurfacing. Let's talk a little bit about plan options. When you're ready to transition out, what options exist?
You really have to look at, as a business owner, who do you want that successor to be? So maybe you have a business active child or business active children. Maybe they're the next best successor, but then you need to think about what aspects do the family dynamics bring to that transition plan? Or maybe you have a key manager or key management team. You need to think about, are they going to have capital to bring to the table, or how are they going to finance this transition? Or maybe you want to sell to a third party. They likely will have more cash to bring to the table and it'll be a quicker transition. So no matter what, these transitions take 5 to 8 years to plan for it because there's so many aspects that you need to think about.
So as we talk about, there are a lot of aspects, a lot of things to know. If you're out there as a business owner and you're not one of the 17% that already has a plan, you might need some information. So this is where you come into play. SVA is hosting a seminar in November. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, we're hosting our executive briefing in the Milwaukee office in November 6th in Madison Market on November 7th. And it's for business owners and key management group to really help you identify how do I stay out of those pitfalls that some people get in when they're transitioning their business? And how do you make sure that you can sell your business for the money you want, to who you want, and when you want it? So if you go online, you can register online at SVA.com/exec series.
Excellent way to get some more information beyond this interview here today. Thanks so much for sharing some of your expertise with our business owners watching.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
And thank you for watching Talk of the Town. We've got more for you coming up after this.